good and bad things you should do and shouldn't do with your girlfriend. That's retarded. Taking your girlfriend's shoes off to rest her feet. Giving her hot chocolate or something warm to make her better. I get it. This is don't do this. Do this and don't do this. Do this and don't do that. So on the left side of the screen is the right thing to do, on the right side of the screen is the wrong thing to do. Do not constantly text, just read a book. Do not text while having a bath, just enjoy your bath. Do not text while you're asleep, half your sleep, it's important. Do not text your boyfriend or girlfriend, go on a date. Do not send your boyfriend too many love hearts, just send him one. Do not let your girlfriend run after you, let your boyfriend run after you. I'm gonna skip this trash. It's got nothing to do with love. Helping your partners. Doing things together. Now this is not important, I'm skipping that. That's a bad thing to do. Back to back, nope. Facing front to front, that's good. Hugging in bed, that's a good thing. Sleeping like that's a good thing. I love you. I know nothing about this stuff. I'm gonna end the video here, guys. See you in the next one. Peace out.